There are more wheels in the world than doors. Wheels are used in various forms, such as on vehicles like cars, bicycles, and airplanes, as well as on machinery and equipment. They help with movement and transportation. On the other hand, doors are typically used for entry and exit points in buildings or vehicles. While doors are important, the number of wheels used in various applications is much higher, leading to there being more wheels in the world overall.